Welcome back. We're in Skellige. What we're gonna do now is to visit all the different notice boards and then start doing some side quests. I'm just gonna run up the hill and unlock the fast travel point.
Da's gonna kill me. And then he'd kill Hovard.
Your Da's not going to kill anyone. But you can't stay with him. You're a Drummond. Harvard's in Crete.
I can't leave him. I'm carrying his child. What's left for me? To throw myself in the sea?
Skellige is a depressing place. I still like it here though. Okay, we need to stop by the inn here as well. What's the inn though?
I don't rule the Isles, but I do rule this tavern. Calm down. Toss you out mug first. Hey, stranger. Looking for some entertainment? Want a drink?
What kind of entertainment you got in mind?
What? Why, beer, mead, and strong spirits. What do you expect in a tavern? Jump rope? I don't know where you're from, but I can see it's far off.
The Brockvar clan. Can you tell me about it?
We from the Brockvar clan are masters of the sea, bred and born to the water.
Thought everyone in Skellige spent a lot of time in the water.
They think so too. But all they do is skim the top of it in their long ships, all wrapped up in heavy furs. From time to time, the wind blows a bit of spray from the oars in their faces. That's their only contact with water. Whereas our boys, as soon as they can walk, dive off cliffs into the very depths of the sea.
Show me what you have in stock. take care.
Beware of bandits in the hills.
I'm just going to stop by here and get some Gwent cards.
Greetings, stranger. Have a drink with us.
What are you offering? Take care.
I think that's it as far as Gwent cards. So let's go to Ludwig. So let's see. There's two left.
There's something beautiful there.
Come on. Move it!
We serve her who is virgin mother and
you
crone.
You must be prospering around here, huh? Heard there's silver in them hills.
Aye, it's there. Can't so easy
Pleased
to get it
with
out.
Yourself?
Why's that?
Murderer.
Ain't too deep in the rock?
Nay, there's something in those caves. Something that kills any man that enters. Pickaxe in hand or no.
Oi, Witcher! Got an offer for you.
We'll come back to that.
Time to end this.
How do I get out of this?
God's blessing reward you, Witcher. Though I can give you only a modest gift. Come by me home. It's not far.
Let's Let's just go and collect our reward.
Ah, there he is, my keeper, my savior. I'm with my kin again, thanks all to you.
Show me what you got.
I don't think he has anything worthwhile, but let's just check. Nope.
So long. Faster.
There's an unmarked quest there, but I think you have to approach from the south for it to trigger, so we'll come back to that. Okay, so that is everything. Yes, so now it's time to get some of the unmarked quests out of the way. There is one right there, so let's go to Arinbjørn.
What happened to your father?
He was cutting wood and a bear attacked him.
Show me where it happened.
Over here.
here, past the trees.
Yep. Come on.
So that's how long a man's got to wait till someone shows up. Come on, lads. Get to work. Grab him.
Okay, next one is right up here, I think. So we have to try to keep this shepherd alive.
They hurt you badly?
I'm fine. I really showed them, didn't I?
Seen sirens around here before?
Aye, of course. They fly in from Unvik, the isle cursed by the gods. Damn she beasties. But enough chatter. My brother awaits. Thanks for the help, stranger. Your gods grant ye health. Where are you walking?
Didn't drop anything? Okay. That guy can pretty easily die if the sirens focuses on him. Next one is there. We have to approach from the south for it to trigger, I believe.
Help! Save me! Look at his satchel. Get him, lads.
You'll never learn.
Okay, I think that's all we need to take care of for these scripted events. So let's start doing some quests. We have one level 4 quest there. Like a bear, a white bear.
Damn, you're ugly.
Another one. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. Get rid of the toxicity. Just raw meat, that's it. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Easy. Just want to check out that sword. What is happening here? Oh, I accidentally equipped the wrong sword. Nice. Let's see. So I think the next one is all the way up here. This one. This is gonna be a level 10 quest. Where's the fast travel point? To the right. Can we there's a boat. So I will eventually visit every single unmarked location, but I'll always prioritize doing quests. Most of them obviously don't have any quests associated with them. Let's just try not to do that, damn it. What are you talking about? I didn't hit anything. Drowned dead can drop red mutagens, which are very rare. At least they could in before the next gen update. Hopefully they haven't changed that. Find the treasure first. Oh, come on. Yeah, there's a drowned dead over there, so I'm just gonna kill it. Back on the boat. Alright, we can move on to level 12 quest, this one. Oh, we leveled up. Let's approach this from the south.
That's it, Roach.
Am I going the right way? No, I'm supposed to be over here.
Let's go!
Come on, Roach.
Hey-ya!
Geralt. Things are so annoying, and they constantly respawn as well, so every time you come past there you have to fight them. Which reminds me,
over here.
We'll come back to him.
Oh!
Journal of a Thief, part 2. So where is part 1? Faster to go on foot.
When it rains, it pours.
Damn it.
Giddy up.
Watches over ground, Mirsek, the blood.
Be the one Yara summoned.
Mommy! My dad would be like you just for a day. It's surprising, but since you asked,
greetings, traveler.
Got back your stolen horn, and I killed the thieves.
Shame that. They weren't evil men.
Didn't give me a choice. Where's my reward?
Take it. And next time, slay some damn monsters.
We're just about out of time. I'm gonna run up the hill and visit the shops at the top here.
Greetings. Want to look over our stock?
Take it, everything here's for sale?
Sure, if you can afford it. The Jarl's a stickler for quality, so we keep no rubbish here.
Zeracanian zephyrs, Mahakam battle axes, Virilidan short swords. Where'd you get so many continental goods?
The sea provides.
And if it doesn't provide on its own, you hack off hands that hold swords in a death grip.
What? You think we just found all this on the shore, like seashells at low tide?
What else do you bring back from the raids?
We focus on the essentials. Fancy wines, silk, baubles of all sorts. Oh, and wenches, for if we don't make proper use of them, who will? Have you heard about Hollering Hulda, known as the Hellraiser, Madman Lugus's wife? Or Goldilocks Sansa, the most beautiful maid in the world in her time? Taken in raids, both.
Show me what you got.
Nothing of interest.
So long. Greetings.
What do you want?
Someone's in a good mood.
What mood would you be in if you'd lost your son? So I'm asking. What do you want?
I just love the fact that we can offer to play cards.
Your son. What happened to him?
Drowned. Finback tipped the boat he was on. For his first journey into northern waters.
Sorry to hear it.
Sea swallowed his body. I'll not bury him. He'll not feast with his ancestors.
Yeah, that's rough, but let's play some cards.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
So be it.
We should upgrade our swords. Level 14. Don't like that. That plus 11% critical hit chance, that's really good. I'll hold on to that. Okay, it's time to end this video. We'll continue exploring Skellige in the next one. See you there.